Good morning and welcome to Pumpcast News. I'm Jack Rafferty. A San Francisco-Oakland Bay Bridge toll taker was arrested on suspicion he accepted dozens of counterfeit $100 bills. This just in, a bank robbery in the Burbank area. The suspect is driving a white Ford F-150 pickup. He's described as blonde hair, sunglasses, wearing a beige shirt, beige pants, and beige underwear. She's described as seemingly nice and apparently pulls up her fly at any time. She's also known to be very reactive to a cold breeze that might blow through the air. The car has a camper shell. And the woman is also known to leave her gas lid open, and she should close it because you never know what's going to happen. This year's supply of flu vaccine will reach 80 million doses by the beginning of December. Sir, have you ever had a flu shot? Yeah, you, sir. I'm doing a story on flu shots, and I'd also like to do a survey. Are you getting a flu shot this year? Sir, in the blue shirt, pumping gas. Glasses? Are you worried about getting the flu this season?
No.
Sir, I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to another guy. Looks like you. He's pumping gas at a different station. In an unrelated story, Ohio University football coach Frank Solich is being placed on probation by the school because of a drunken driving conviction. Sir, do you carry beer in your car? Excuse me, sir, pumping the gas right now?
What?
You in the striped shirt, do you carry beer in your car at any time?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you. I just said a story about drunken driving. That girl with you, is she your girlfriend?
Yes, actually.
Really?
Yes.
She's kind of hot for you. Well, I mean, you look like a nice guy, but she's really hot. What's the deal?
I thought I was really hot.
That first night when you met, you were in a bar drinking. Were you hammered that first night?
I was plastered.
Really? And how about when did you go on your first date? How long after that first night?
Oh, we spent the night together.
That very first night?
Yeah.
You spent the night together?
Don't tell me. I don't know where this could be going. Don't tell anybody.
Do your parents know? Third on the all-time list behind Steffi Graf and namesake Martina Navratilova. Excuse me, ma'am, I'm trying to do the news, if you can keep it down. Just lower your voice while I do the news. Shares in web search leader Google Inc. slid four... Ma'am, you have to keep it down while I do the news. No, please, don't say anything. How many people in your car, ma'am?
Three.
Let me ask you something. What are you doing with that phone right now?
Oh, my God.
Is this a joke?
Because I could call you and maybe we could say a few dirty things to each other.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. I love doing that.
What the hell are you, dude?
Okay, we're trying to record you for our morning show.
You have a morning show?
Yeah.
Really? Where's the morning show?
We work for Ryan Seacrest.
You work with Ryan Seacrest? Hey, what's the deal with him? Gay, not gay? What's going on? Okay, I guess that's the answer.
Okay, well, where's the camera? Over here.
Do that again. Oh, man, I need a cigarette now. For Pumpcast News, I'm Jack Rafferty.